A in this video, we have been given that AOB is a quarter circle and OC it is equal to OD and CD is 4 and angle DCE is 30 degree. Then we have to find radius of the circle. So in triangle OCD AOB it is quarter circle, that means this angle it will be 90 degree, this angle it is 90 degree and OD it is equal to OC, that means these two angles they will be equal and 45 degree and CD it is 4, so OC it will be equal to OD, that will be equal to 4 times cos 45 degree and it is 4 times 1 by a square root of 2, that will be equal to 2 times a square root of 2. OC it is 2 times a square root of 2, OD it is 2 times a square root of 2 and these two angles they are 45 degree and now in triangle CED this angle is 90 degree and this angle is 30 degree and CD is 4, so CE it will be equal to 4 cos 30 degree, that will be equal to 4 times a square root of 3 by 2, that will be equal to 2 times a square root of 3 and DE it will be equal to 4 sine 30 degree and it is 4 times 1 by 2, that will be 2, so DE it is 2 and CE it is 2 times a square root of 3 and now if we join OE then in triangle OCE CE is 2 times a square root of 3, OC is 2 times a square root of 2 and OE it is radius and this angle it is 45 degree plus 30 degree, that will be 75 degree and in any triangle ABC if AB is A, AC is B and BC is C and this angle is theta, then cos theta it is equal to A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB. So here cos 75 degree it will be equal to 2 times a square root of 2 a square plus 2 times a square root of 3 a square minus r a square by 2 times 2 times a square root of 2 times 2 times a square root of 3 and cos 75 degree it is equal to, this is 8 plus 2n minus r square by 2 times 2 times 2 is 8 times, and a square root of 2 times a square root of 3, it will be a square root of 6. And 8 times a square root of 6 times cos 75 degree, it will be equal to 20 minus r square. So r square, it will be equal to 20 minus 8 times a square root of 6 times cos 75 degree. And cos 75 degree, it is equal to cos 45 degree plus 30 degree, and it is equal to cos 45 degree cos 30 degree minus sin 45 degree sin 30 degree, and it is 1 by a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 by 2 minus 1 by a square root of 2 times 1 by 2, and it is a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2 times a square root of 2. So r square, it is equal to 20 minus 8 times a square root of 6 times, and cos 75 degree, it is a square root of 3 minus 1 by 2 times a square root of 2, and r square, it is equal to 20 minus, and 2 times 4 is 8, and a square root of 2 times a square root of 3 is a square root of 6. So it is 4 times a square root of 3 times a square root of 3 minus 1, and r square, it is equal to 20 minus 2n plus 4 times a square root of 3, and r square, it is equal to 8 plus 4 times a square root of 3. So r, it will be equal to plus minus a square root of 8 plus 4 times a square root of 3, and r, it is radius, that is length, so it should be positive. Hence r, it will be equal to a square root of 8 plus 4 times a square root of 3, and 8 plus 4 times a square root of 3, it is equal to 8 is 2 plus 6 plus 4 is 2 times 2 times a square root of 3, and it is 2 plus 6 plus 2 times 2 is a square root of 2 times a square root of 2 times a square root of 3, and 2 is a square root of 2 square plus 6 is a square root of 6 square plus 2 times a square root of 2 times, and a square root of 2 times a square root of 3, it will be a square root of 6. and it is a square root of 2 plus a square root of 6 a square. So r is equal to a square root of a square root of 2 plus a square root of 6 a square. And a square and a square root will get cancelled. So it is a square root of 2 plus a square root of 6. It is a square root of 2 plus a square root of 6.